Most New Mexicans have one thing in common, a love of chili.
Mm-hmm. And tonight at Sandia Resort and Casino, Action 7 News held our very first Chili Challenge Cook-Off, and the results were both fun and they looked very mouthwatering to us. Lauren Zakalik shows you what you missed.
Are you hungry?
Hundreds of red and green enthusiasts packed into Sandia Resort and Casino Monday.
I just want to eat it now.
To watch our KOAT meteorologists and three KOAT viewers put their chili skills to the test.
Is this cream cheese? That's
yes,
cream cheese.
That's the first ever KOAT Chili Challenge Cook-Off. Everyone got to sample the top three recipes from our online contest.
Think about it, Lauren. I mean, this started on a website. We had 400 recipes sent in. 31,000 people voted on KOAT.com, all right? It came down to the top three, and we all had a blast.
Those top three recipes, green chili relleno egg rolls, green chili savory cheesecake, and red chili chocolate truffles. The cheesecake won the online contest, but today's winner?
The truffles by Burns Chili.
Those sweet and spicy truffles that left everyone wanting more.
Oh my God.
They got to sample some world-class food. I mean, it really is world-class because, I mean, this event had everybody loving it.
You're going to change your name to Eric Green Chili.
Eric Green Chili. That's a great idea.
That's why they pay me the big bucks.
It's just exciting to see all the people that came out and to really get to meet a lot of the viewers.
An event so tastefully true to New Mexico. Lauren Zakalik, KOAT Action 7 News.